Those that are here and those that are hearing me afar. The Lord has something special for you. There is a covenant for you.
That's you,
from the Holy Ghost. This covenant deal with how you act or to the voice of the Lord. In the book of Deuteronomy
28,
Pastor one says, if you diligently listen or act to the voice of your Lord like God, and you keep his commandments, I will do this, I will do that. You that are listening to me, maybe you have Jesus Christ before, try to stand firmly with the Lord. Maybe you are yet to have it before. The Lord is calling you unto him now, and the Lord has a purpose for your life. I didn't know where you are watching. Maybe it's an Asia country, maybe American country, maybe African country. I don't even know where you are watching now. But what I'm saying, maybe you know me before or not. Just imagine goodness that God has for your life. You have been troubled a lot in this country, in this nation. You are the one that needs to move yourself closer to God. And the Lord will move himself closer to you. Today, I want to pray and bless you. And if you have faith, you will see the glory of God. I am assuring you, either you believe or not, Jesus, I want to bless you with the name of Jesus. And we see the hand of God in the book of Deuteronomy
28,
chapter 28,
verse 3.
From verse 3.
Only bless thou, bless thou be in the city, and bless thou in the field.
Look at what God has for your life. Do you have faith? You want to pray together now. Either you don't have faith, just practicalize it. Let's exercise the power of God now. Let's everybody rise to their feet. You that are hearing me in a far distance, I didn't know the media aspect, you may have been listening to me now. I want you to say amen.
Stand up and close your hands.
Father, in the
mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you for this hour. Because you are the super mighty God. Supremacy God.
And in your love, don't die to law.
Powerful God.
Oh no, don't need better.
Thank you for this hour.
And they in the far,
because you have shown yourself and you will manifest your power in the life of all these people.
Don't even be paranoid. I want to be a paranoid. You are young when you want ye.
Accept our thanks and praises in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Right now,
any
media that you are looking at me now, lay your hand into your problems. If you don't have any sickness, you want to prosper.
Yeah.
the presence of